My name is Preacher Franklin. I live in Smyrna, Tennessee. I was raised in Nashville. This is my Vandy band, and I am the Vandy Whistler. I found this van. It's an 01 Ford, and it was a solid black, and I got an idea. I said, I want to do a Vandy van. So it took me about 5 months to do everything. First, I started with the tires and the wheels. I got my buddy in Murfreesboro, Tennessee, who owns a wrap shop, and he wrapped the van for me, and I did the bats myself. I come up with the idea of having a rack on top, so I just went with a bat rack. I had them down back in the winter to repaint them and retape them. They've been up there over 3 years. All of these ideas that you see on this van come out of my head. And this is the kid right here, Donnie Everett. And 6 years ago, he was our stud. His last pitch he threw was in Hoover, Alabama at the SEC tournament. And the last pitch he threw was 101 miles per hour. 4 days later, him and a couple of the Vandy kids went fishing and he drowned. He was a true freshman. He turned down $3.5 million to come to Vandy. Anyway, let me open it. Be nice if I opened it, I guess. Don't look at the dirt. I got the Vandy flags and made curtains out of them. The seat right there that's sideways, it was running this way. Three of them, I got rid of all of them but one and I put it there. And the black little hamlet looking thing, there's another one right there. It's got storage in it where I can keep all of my Vandy stuff in it. I put new carpet in it, the curtains, the coat hangers and so. Might want to go around to the front now. I take it to football, basketball, baseball, all the home games. And baseball, I go to about 95% of the away games. We've been to College World Series 5 times. That's where I'm at right now, and I love it.
How do you feel when you see people taking pictures of it or filming
it? Oh, I love it. Yeah. I love it. And a lot of people, I've been getting a lot of tweets today about how I ruined the World Series for a lot of people. But because of my whistling. But what they don't realize, there's two whistlers and I'm not doing all the whistling. And if you sit beside of us, you would say, okay, you're okay. I've been doing this longer than him, which he'll tell you that I have it. But the true Vandy fans that know me know that I've been doing it longer than anybody there. Third time to Omaha. I've had the RV here twice. As long as somebody's up here talking to me, I can drive all night. So one of my favorite things is a brand new Vandy black and gold baseball glove, and I got Dansby Swanson to sign it for me the day before Atlanta called him up. 14, I gave Corbs a bat that was a brand new Vandy bat, said Vanderbilt Commodores, College World Series on it, and I says, Coach, I said, take this. This is before we come out here. I says, I want every player, every coach to sign this because we're going to win the College World Series. He said, well, I sure hope you're right. And he told me later, he says, I should have listened to you. but I was just, I didn't know we was going to win it, but that's the best thing. That's the best feeling I've ever had at Vanderbilt, and I've been going to Vandy since 1959. If y'all got any questions, I got the answers.